The truss must roll another 40 feet west to hit stable ground.
The worst that can happen is that one of the tires underneath the house blows out and the whole thing tips over the side of the hill.
The pig.
At any moment, the crew could be battling rain and mud.
The hillside could go, which would take half the house with it.
Buddy.
And before the heavy lifting can begin,
wakey, wakey, wakey.
Wakey, wakey.
Concrete walls up to 4 feet thick.
Housekeeping.
To make room for steel support beams.
Today, the objective is to drill through the foundation.
Bring the pig. See?
Ah. Mom, wake you.